Hey guys, it's Claws898 here with another video, and today I'm gonna be doing Good Game Empire. This is my little camp. I don't think anybody else. I don't know if any of you guys play it, but an alliance. Called Deathlock. Can't really name it anything else. Like, they tried to open my base up. So, he is playing. I'm just wondering if what I said. Farmhouses and woodcutters. Okay, those are a lot of farmhouses and woodcutters. I mean, I just started, so that's a lot for me, I guess. I think this is the one I use. Okay. Let's see if it's like gardens or anything that's somehow growing in that looks like. Oh, well, he has like 8 different houses or something. Oh, okay. Gardens is like big, I guess. I need a lot in small castles. This castle. Probably here. What does the red line lead to? Hmm. Let me see this castle. Oh my god. Just keep all people with me. Yeah, but the kingdom is amazing. Look at that. There goes the knife from me. Yeah, which one looks like a machine? This is my place. Yep. It's not. No. Wait. Wait, it's not in 5 tarpage kettles. Okay. I don't know what the heck a tarpage kettle is. Oh! 15 or 6 per hour! I don't have that much food! Oh my god! Seven, that's why I'm only on level 5. Damn. Defeat Robert Castles. Okay, I'm close to an attacking one. Skip complete. Experiments, military, defense, which I like in the TX. Okay. That's gonna be the end of the week. Build defense tools. Build defense workshop. Okay. We're gonna fit a defense workshop. Nowhere, okay, we gotta wait till I'm level 7. Okay, that's it for this video. Hope you guys liked it. See you next time.